today, we're going to be making these two ingredient delicious donuts. Let's go.
You will need 200 grams of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 200 grams of yogurt, 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Now we need to knead the dough with our hands. Now it's time to roll out the dough. Flour the surface. And roll out the dough. It's time to start cutting. Heat the oil on medium to high heat. Dip the donuts into the oil and let them fry. Fry them until golden brown. And there you have it, the two ingredient donut balls. You can have it by itself, or you can cover it with some glazing. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more delicious food recipes. Bye!